Welcome back to episode 5 of Let's Play Factorio with Brightblade, Bob's Mods Edition. Okay, so we're gonna get set up for doing steel. Once we get the steel done, we're gonna start working on getting more, starting to get the lines going down into the base. Well, I don't know if we're really gonna have a central bus or anything, but we'll get a few things done. Let's see, I need that pile of rock. Because I need... Where are they? They're there. We're going to make just a stack of 5. That's more than enough, or 7, whatever it gave us. So, anyway... Oh, we have 3. We don't even need the... We have 31, so we don't even need those. So, okay, we want to go... Here and here... And here and here. And we're gonna just drop out a spot here and do the same. So yeah, these are done just a hair bit different because obviously we gotta do steel differently, but so we get that there and that there, and then we'll get that. Ooh, I messed up. Which one did I mess up on? The bottom one. Okay, so that needs to be right there. This bottom one needs to be down another space. There we go. Okay, that should all work. So let's get the... This would be the incoming line. Which needs to have the... all the way down to... Right there. I need a couple more boxes. Let's just make a pile of them. So I think we need one right here for steel. One right here, and then one on the other side for steel. Okay, so that'll work okay. What I'm thinking I'm going to do is we're going to get this kind of set up here a little bit. I kind of deleted a bunch of the stuff that we didn't need after I dropped the graphic in here. So let's get this done up like that. Okay, so that's going to be that. And then we're just going to worry about getting one side done first, and then we'll do the other side later. Alright, so hopefully that air conditioner don't make too much noise, but... Alright, so that's good there. I'm wondering, if, with as much as we got, if we could just tap right into that line right there. Okay, why isn't... Oh, that's why it's not working. Okay, so that's definitely the coal line. But why... Oh, I see what we're doing here. And, that's where the underground would be... The first set of undergrounds would be. So, yeah, let's just try tapping into this line up here and see what we can do. I think there's, if we don't have enough, we'll just change a little bit more. Let's just let it do chemical processing. I'm getting tired of seeing that one popping up. that should be there. Let's lock that one in for now. Okay. So that'll allow us to get this going down here. We need a power line there. There, there, and right there. That'll give us our connection. Actually, that one may or may not be in the right spot. We'll see. Ooh, you know what? I'm not looking at this right. We gotta do, man, this ain't gonna be easy. We gotta figure out how to get, we can do coal like this into there. And then, let's see, how can we do this? If we grabbed one of these, could we get coal in there like that? Yes, we can. Okay, we need to make some more of these. So this line right here needs to be broken right there. But we'll still get all this stuff in. this should be out. Then we need out from there and there and there, and that's what I thought. I thought that one was kind of in a bad spot. That's all good. There and there and there. And if we had the other ones already, we'd be doing pretty darn good. How can we do that? Can we? Let's just see what we can do here. Let's try. We want to put this in here. So if we put this power pole right there, we'll still have power. But of course we don't have. Well, that one's supposed to be down on the bottom. That's right. Same with that one. And that one. Okay, so now we just need to go out like that. That should put coal in those. And we need one more space, so. And we'll just go like that to get coal in that one. For right now, this is going to have to work as a method. You know, I don't know why when I looked at this, why we just didn't do something like this as well. We're just going to do that, and then we'll put a red one up here to load coal into here. We just need some power up there is all we need. And then we'll grab a power pole for right there. There and there. So that should get us that half of it. I knew this was going to be a little bit harder to do. Because we got this, you know, this mess in here. Once we start doing the next step in crushing, it won't be so bad. Okay, so let's kind of, let's get the stone done here, before we forget. Okay, so that gets stone. Alright. We need iron. So we probably won't get steel on the belt here for a little bit, I'd think. I just want to get rid of some of this iron on the on the belt there. Okay, so are we completely out of right? No, okay. There it is. I'm thinking for the time being, we're just going to do some of the stuff manually. If we really need stuff, we'll, you know, if something's getting a little crazy and we really need iron and stuff like that, we'll ship it out however we have to, but for the moment, I think we're going to, leave everything until we get the other things done, I guess is how I'm trying to say it. I don't know why I just didn't put the next row in of them. Right, so let's put that there. We're actually gonna, I think we're gonna lock both these in place. So, we need another row of these. Now we need another row of these here. Well, these are gonna go in. So that looks good. The Let's see, so this is the coal line. And this will be the output line. So let's go ahead and put that in. Put a box in, put you back where you belong. And then we don't have no power poles at the moment, I don't think. Oh, here they are. We'll put them in the place of them. So that'll work. And then we need, right there is where we put that in last time. That allows us to put the power pole there and there. There, 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 there. And there, and then we need, I think we need one there and one, I think it goes there, I think, or something. It goes somewhere in the neighborhood, anyway. So let's see. That goes, oh. Right? Okay, let's go there and there. Go there and there. I'm just trying to keep them a little bit offset from the thing. I don't care if everything's exact. Okay. Okay, we screwed up. That's there. I think that one needs to be... Oh, wait, no. What am I doing? Okay. That works there. And then we need one right there. So then we need to come back into there. And why is that one sitting there? I have no clue, but it was. Okay, so, oh, that's wrong side. Sorry, my bad. Trying to put stone where we don't need it. There, that'll work. So we're just missing the one that sits right here. That'll pull coal in, so we just need that right there. I think that's everything. Oh wait, we forgot this. We forgot to put that belt in yet. Or, well, I just haven't put it in yet, that's all. And this one goes like, yeah, go like that, and like that. And we're missing a power pole right there for that. So I'm assuming we have steel over here. Wow, that's really slow. But I think it's like, how many does it take to make it? Let's see, 3, 4. Ooh, must be a high number now. Used to be 5, but maybe with expensive recipes it's higher. Maybe it's 10 and then we get double the amount when it comes out. I didn't even start at 10. Wow. We are going to have some interesting stuff going on. Okay, so we're going to go get rid of these geodes. Right after we add a few more of these. Okay. Where's that giving me the connection at? Right there. Get a connection there. Just about that one more out. There we are. Yeah, we're feeding two machines now, so it's not surprising that The dark blue is taking more to go through. We still got plenty up here. That's electronic assembly machines. We don't need those yet. We don't need nickel. We don't need the water bore. Let's get the radar that we were going to get before. Alright, so... yeah, iron's just going to be a pain for a little bit. I think we're going to have to go get some more iron and copper. We might have to do some more on the blue, too, because it's starting to get pretty... we need more copper. I'd like to be maxing these machines out, because as you can see, we're not even maxing this machine out anymore. We got quite a bit of copper, don't we? Yeah. So we'll make 23 of these. How are we doing with steel? We got a whole 3 steel. Jeez. That's insane. How many does it take to make it now? We're already at 16. Yeah, we're barely getting any blue down here. So we definitely need to make this thing a little bit better. I don't know how much better we can make it right now because this Sterlite, however, Sterlite. Ooh, we need more electricity. Let's go down and get some iron. Not good. No! It's killing us. Okay. That should give us at least one. So we're gonna cancel these guys right here. And we'll put them in after that. Get up here and we'll... somewhere up here is our power. These little gas pockets are going to be nice when we get to that point. Okay, so we need copper, copper. Sure, let's put copper in there. What we're going to do is, I always like to do this, I don't know why. It just seems like a nice backup, and it's less wasteful on using these pieces. Oh, that's the solder, okay. So we'll have all this going in. I think we'll put that power pole there. I'm guessing we still need another one. We're gonna have to go get enough iron to... sorry, bad habit. Gotta chop a tree every time I go through for some reason. Can't wait to get the nanobots and just destroy some of this stuff. Here we go. Let's go ahead and make two of them and we'll make one more of these. And a pipe. Okay, so... starting to wonder if I should even make those darn things right now. Oh well. We don't mind pushing them back. Yes, there we go. Should already have the pipe done. Yep, there we go. I think we'll end up moving this whole idea later on, but right now I think we're good. And where's that darn thing? There it is. kind of. Let's just go ahead and bring it down past, even though we don't. Whoops. Oops. Come on. Go the right way, darn it. Okay, so we should actually have, I thought so. Oh, we've got two up here, so why aren't we we weren't getting both sides of the belt there for a second or two, so couldn't quite figure it out. More of these trees so we can get more coal going down that way. At some point all this coal will just be gone. And so I'm going to wait until we get the first two here. Let's actually go right there and right there. Almost there. Let's go like okay, so we'll get those first ones done then, we'll go and get the last one done afterwards. Okay, so that'll help coal out a little bit here. I didn't want too much, I just wanted enough to keep the steam engines running, so we're gonna back at full power, right? Yep. Well, we're not going to wait. We're going to put in telephone poles while we're waiting. Okay, we cannot put that one in, so. Because that one will cut into the stir light. Or however you pronounce it. Okay. So yeah, that's definitely going to help us out here a little bit. Oh, of course, I don't have enough done. Looks like that's pretty much the end of that list, isn't it? But that's okay, one side of the belt ain't gonna hurt us. I gotta look at time here in just a second or two. Oh man, why couldn't this be the other way around? You know what, it's gonna be the other way around. There we go, that'll work. Let's go down here. Oh, we got a bunch of stone here we can get rid of. Let's just toss all that in there. How's that doing now? Barely even anything. So, okay, that's helping fill in the gaps for that one. So let's go grab some more iron. We're gonna get copper. To the point where it's completely saturated. But let's take a look at our time first. Okay, we got enough. Okay, so let's make another 12 of these. So I'm guessing until we get over into here, we're gonna have nothing but wiggly lines going in, so I'm not real worried about it. We can, if we really want to make this straight, we could go like, because it's all one side of the belt anyway. Then we can go like that and that. And have the belt going backwards. Sure, that works for me. So I'm going to just run this all the way over to the far side of the Sterlite. Because I think what we're going to do is we're going to come over here and do this first. We're going to need some more copper, I think, or something. Let's go here. I don't really care. Well, we don't need quite that much. Let's only make, that should be enough poles. I didn't want to make 300 and some poles if I could help it. Alright, so we're getting there. So let's kind of check on everything. I mean, we know copper's not saturated. Looks like we got pretty good saturation here with the steel. Nothing we can do about it. I mean, we just have to put in a second unit to get the steel any better, but right now we're not really using steel. I do want to make a couple of the axes so that when we run out of the axes we have them. Well, of course iron seems to be saturating itself pretty good. Really need to get this stuff done so we can get blues. Because what do we need for blues? Which are right here. Yeah, we need the resistors. And I have not looked that up yet. I'm pretty sure I know how to do it, but I don't want to just, you know, randomly do it and hope I know what I'm doing. I'll actually do it between episodes and get it to work. Come on, please give us miners. I'm going to get this done out here first and we'll run the power lines in. I think is what we're going to do. Oh look, another big rock. Let me go run some geodes up to the geode box. Once we set up science, we should have a lot of room. Okay, there's the geode box. Alright, so that's all going good. Let's actually go down and get rid of this. We'll just do this the easy way. Okay, and I think we can do the same with the Bobonium when we get over there, because I guarantee you Bobonium's not running full throttle. Although I'm amazed our coal is actually running full throttle. Okay, so that's good. How are we doing for tin? About 700 in there. Why are we not getting any tin on this side at all? Did we forget to put... No, we got the rock crusher in. Oh! Uh-huh. That makes sense now. That darn guy that keeps forgetting to put stuff in keeps forgetting. Okay. So far everything looks really good as far as that. To get the lead plates we have to use the blue, so I'm not going to build that right away. I think what we're actually going to do is we'll make a lead plate array wherever we kind of make the kind of, I don't know, I'm going to call it the pseudo bus because we're not going to make a real bus. Start right there. Works for me. And then we'll go up like this. And we'll let all these guys start running. We'll throw some in here as we need them. But I think for right now that's pretty much good. That should really get the Sterlite going. Okay, what? Oh, we made electronic. Oh, it wants to make the assemblies. No, we want the nanobots. Okay, did I mess up and those weren't? Yeah, they're 30 red. Okay. So what all do we get to make? We make the termite bots and the construction bots. Oh, they made the construction bots easier to make now. They used to require a whole bunch of other things. What does a repair pack cost or require though? Oh, nice. Let's just make those repair packs. I know we don't really need them yet, but how we doing up here? We're probably gonna need some steel. Or iron, I mean. I keep saying steel. Okay, we're not gonna max copper outright yet. I mean, we may really have to do some work on copper to get it kind of maxed out. But it's looking a lot better. It's coming through a lot faster. We might actually max it out for all I know. We're just going to toss all those in there. We don't need the copper in there, so we're not going to worry about that. Any more stone that doesn't need to be in my backpack? Okay. We got a bunch of that, so. Nice. Oh, this is looking really nice. I like this. Okay, how are we doing on time? Alright, well, that's actually the end of the episode, so I'm going to look up how to do the carbon thing, and then we will, I'll be back with you, and we'll start making the resistors. So I'll see you guys in the next episode.